After I got this high elo, everyone's just ganking me 24/7. No matter what I play. It's always me, always me. Creeper, I don't know about that. I'm not going to say that myself, at least. That would sound too cocky. I hope they go on the shaker and then I can TP there. I'm going to TP there if I do it, or bottom, I don't care. Just going to wait for a good opportunity to TP. Bottom's not good yet. Gotta wait for them to use this shit. It's like if I go now, we would never get a kill anyway. If I push top, they'll be forced to go top and then we can do something funny. They're not diving. No need to go though. Oh, Rams are stopped matching. Why does he just stand there? It's like, the list is not even up. Makes so sense to me. Taunt me. Thank you. Oh, get the fire out of here, you heard. Ouch, ouch. Let's go do some creeps off here. Just probe base and get my boots on. I'm off as top again. Won't be able to do that in time, need to defend the tower.
An enemy has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
Not again, right? Sure that is again. Why do they gank me 24/7? I don't get it. They just stand that boost and then gank me 24/7, no matter what the fuck I do. Well, that just makes my bottom fucking rape. The tower's just gone now. They waste so much. They waste so much. What do you call it? Efforts on me. They use way too much effort on me, for no reason. We got free Drake again, cause she's useless mouth is tough. Now I can just teleport. No, this is up as well. The problem this game has just been I've been a terrible ward. I haven't warded enough. That's not smart. Need to ward way more. If I dive, I'm teleporting. Delaying in that ramp is pretty good. What's this Trixie? Could probably charge in and just go for this as general teleport. just wait for my teammate. Need a march to survive this. The burst. What the hell, is it Lux as well? Were there only two guys bottom? Come on, kill that Danny at least. Where the hell did Lux come from? I thought she was bottom. That sign is going to die as well now. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. I need to take a break, I'm so sure of that. This is just sad. Oh, well, I can TP, it's a good spot to find him. Perfect spot for finding him. I wonder why we didn't fire. He could have so easily. And he can still do it. No, I guess not. Too risky. Though I'll have all the devs on my team almost. So bad. From now on, I get cleansed and Xin Zhao if they do that shit to me. Let's get your yes. More people mad. We don't have anyone. This match is just hope. Malph is actually not that farmed. It's only because of all those kills he got on me. What a bitch. Although you're still ahead, we got 2 drakes. We didn't get any. We don't have any ADs. Late game. I'm just going to farm 24/7, not caring about team fights anymore. They're going for me again. I can feel it. There goes Malph, there comes Annie, and there comes Rammus right after. Don't tell them they can survive that. They could. They're going to kill us. All. That's just insane. What the hell? 3 men diving us and they even win that? That's just OP heroes, Rams, and fucking well fight. I need to learn to play Rammus, I don't care. I guess. Oh, nice, come on, survive. Chico, you can do it. Q! Q! Damn it! Almost. Still, we need Drake now. If we can get this Drake gun, we are way ahead again. Then I just need more tankiness. Probably have started that one. Maybe we can kill this bitch. Wow, so much damage. Bit dangerous, don't like that. Need that and need that. I think we'll get that one first, though. That one, Spirit of Sage. That's just a really good item. Can't sell that, we're going, we don't have enough people. Again, my bad habit of pushing. I should just let the creep push, to be honest. That'd be so much better, but I'm so bad at that. Now it's too late, so I just pushed it finished. Like, it's already pushed. What's the point of trying to keep it, though? Oh, she couldn't even touch him.